3-1. Look sharp. All cryers inbound.
Captain Titus, I need a gunner to man the heavy bolter.
Lieutenant. Valkyrie 2 is down. I require immediate transport.
We're on approach, Captain.
Space Marine!
What is the Inquisitor's status?
The remainder of the squadron has escorted his craft to the outskirts of the Calchas facility.
Very good.
Farewell, Captain. I must return to base. Those damned Orc flyers cost me too many good men and too many gunships. We'll be hard-pressed to defend the outpost.
Thank you. And good luck, Lieutenant.
Where is it?
The device is secure, Drogon.
What are you waiting for, then? Further delay is intolerable.
Inquisitor, are you all right?
Yes. Come. We've no time to waste.
Quickly! We must hurry!
Omen! More of them!
Dispatch them quickly! We must hurry!
Omens to kill! Shoot those omens! Come and get them!
Thank you.
Curse the Space Marines!
Inquisitor, can we get around the bulk of these orcs?
Yes, perhaps. My research produces a minimal waste, so the facility's sluiceways should be accessible.
Lead the way.
Servitors were destroyed in the initial attack. I may need your help to activate the psychic scourge.
How large is the weapon?
The firing mechanism is at my research lab, but the energy pulse itself travels along conduits from the lab to the orbital spire. There. We will proceed through that door. The lock, Captain.
Understood, Inquisitor.
Thank you. aspire to be a ground to space transport?
It is. With a few modifications, it also makes an ideal firing tower. The energy pulse should not damage the spire.
You do not sound confident.
Improvisation and experimentation go hand in hand.
Lead into the facilities and sub-basements.
And here is our entrance.